congratulating our young baseball stars from North Syracuse and welcoming them to the state capitol. I would just add one other point from the resolution, which was just read a few moments ago, but in addition to the athletic achievements that you have achieved for yourselves, note that what you have done, and what we say here in this resolution, that you have inspired and brought pride to their community. Inspired and brought pride to your community. That means your village, that means your towns, that means your school district, that means Onondaga County, it means all of central New York. So you did just more than win a series of baseball games, including one in Michigan, to allow us to call you World Series champions. You inspired and brought pride to all of us who are proud to represent you. So thank you very much and congratulations.
Thank you, Senator Valesky.